My sister is someone that you meet and you instantly want to be her friend. She's so funny. She has a really great attitude and personality. She's positive when everything around her is negative.
Leah Ruby is junior libero Samantha Hesterman's big sister. Leah was diagnosed with brain cancer in August of 2012. The news blindsided Samantha.
You don't think it's going to happen to your family. And when it first does, you don't want to accept it. You don't want to believe it. You kind of feel numb almost, and you don't know really what to feel until you start going through it.
Samantha was instantly supported by her team. She's missed a number of matches to visit Leah since 2012, but UAF became an extended family.
I don't know if I was any help at all, but to be able to be there when her parents weren't there and her sister wasn't there, to just be able to, you know, be a loving person to say, I care about you and what do you need? And I think it really showed her that for the first time that a team isn't just some, you know, a group of people that you really rely on to score points. It's a family, and it's somebody that thousands of miles away you can really count on.
While Leah battles cancer in Minton, Alberta Hospital, Samantha battles on the volleyball court. The sisters developed a pregame ritual.
Every time after she goes out, comes out of surgery, my family will be in the waiting room and they'll wheel her by and she'll give us thumbs up. And that just lets us know that she's okay and that surgery went well. So then before games recently, she's been sending me pictures of her giving her thumbs up to me and I'll send her a thumbs up back. And it just lets us know that even though what we're going through, we're stronger than ever.
Samantha has become a more determined player, realizing she's playing for more than wins. Her team sees her as an inspiration.
You see it when she plays on the court. I think it's made her like a stronger athlete and an individual on and off the court, and I think that's so great. You know, when she gets out there, you can see that she's a strong leader. And I think just seeing Sam working her butt off every day and trying so hard and having that strength for her sister and her family, like, really carries over to us.
This Thanksgiving, Leah, who is 25 years old and always finding the good in the bad, her story, her fight, is teaching her little sister and the Nanooks about what to be thankful for.
If I can be a blessing to her, great, but it's really neat when your athlete blesses you in a different way. I mean, that's incredible.
I'm definitely thankful for my family and my friends, and I'm thankful to be a Nanook. And one thing that I think it's important to remember is when we're playing, we're not fighting a battle. We're doing what we love. We're playing the game that we love. There's people that are fighting a battle. That's not us. We're doing what we love every day.
Nanook Corner, brought to you by Sports Medicine Fairbanks.